Welcome to another video. In this video, we are going to discuss how goose flesh are formed. This is a band of smooth muscle called the erector pili muscle that connects the lower part of the hair follicle to the superficial part of the dermis of the skin. This muscle is innervated by the sympathetic nerve fibers. Now, when the sympathetic nervous system activates, this muscle contracts. The contraction of this muscle pulls the hair follicle from its normal oblique position to a more vertical position. So when the muscle contracts, it pulls the hair follicle like this, and the hair follicle from its oblique position attains a bit vertical position. As a result of this movement, the sebaceous gland, which is attached to the hair follicle, excretes its secretion onto the skin surface, and the pull of this causes the dimpling of the skin surface, which is called the goose flesh. So the hair follicle becomes straightened and the skin gets pulled off, leading to the dimpling of the skin, which is called the goose flesh.